Hi there. Did you know that you can live stream directly to YouTube right from your desktop? Well, in this video, I want to show you how easy it is. You don't need complicated software, and you can live stream to an event directly from your desktop. This is the first in the series that I'm calling Learn to Live Stream with Miss Ileane. Stay right there. It's coming right up. Log into your YouTube account and head over to your YouTube live dashboard at youtube.com/live_dashboard. From here, you'll choose events, new live event. Then you'll fill in your title and description. Also want to add some tags, and you can choose the privacy for your video if you want it to be public, unlisted, or private. Unlisted will be only for the people that you give the link to. Public would be anybody, your subscribers, or anybody who happens to see it if they're searching for something on YouTube. Now, the key here is to make sure you use Quick. If you use Custom, then you are going to need some software, but we're not going to do it that way. We're going to do it the easy way. So I'm going to do it right now. But if you don't want to do it now, you want to set a schedule for your event so that people will know. You can promote it on Twitter, Facebook, and all the other social networks, Snapchat, Instagram, all that good stuff. You can also go over into the advanced settings if you want to set the date. If I want to monetize this, I'm going to say turn off the monetization. It's up to you. And guess what, guys? We're almost there. So the next step is to just say go live now. It's going to open up the Google Hangout on Air. Now, I know you thought Google Hangout on Air went away, but it's just the same interface that we had before. Here's that same interface we had on Hangouts on Air. The chat, you have screen share, which is one of the reasons I absolutely love using this interface because I like to do screen sharing. You also want to check this if you do want to invite people. You want to make sure your microphone isn't muted. You want to make sure your camera's on, which we see mine's is on. You may need to adjust your bandwidth usage. Here's a few other settings you may need to adjust, such as what camera's being used, which microphone's being used, and if the default if you were going to be playing sounds. But you don't have to touch them. Leave that at default and leave that as voice. That's fine. All right, and this is when you're done your broadcast. Right now, we're still off air, but we're getting ready to go on air. But before we do that, one little thing you also want to be aware of, that in order to share this, or if you want to embed it on your website, which I highly recommend, you can share on the YouTube page. This is the link. You can tweet that out if you want, or give it to your friends, or use this embed code, copy and paste that, and put this on your website or your blog. So now that we have all of our settings and we have our video embedded over on our website, there's only one thing left to do, and that's to start the broadcast, the green button. And it's going to ask you, okay. And you'll soon get this little yellow button that lets you know right now you're live. So if you wanted to do a screen share, you just click that on and you can just share screen. I'll just bring that one up even though there's nothing there, but I just wanted to show you how easy it is. You want to stop the screen share, you just stop the screen share. So guys, I have more live streaming tips headed your way, so be sure you subscribe to this channel. You can also be a part of the Patreon community. Come over to patreon.com/Ileane. I'll see you in the next video.